Hi, this is Mike Haber. Thanks for asking me, how can I beat a domestic violence restraining order? A DVRO is a glorified lawsuit. It's a civil case that is initiated by a petitioner, the alleged victim of your alleged act of domestic violence, against a respondent, and that's you. If the DVRO is granted, then the petitioner has received a temporary freebie. You weren't there, no one got to hear your side of the story, and the restraining order was granted ex parte. But that order is temporary, and it can only be made permanent after you have been formally served and given an opportunity to challenge the petitioner's evidence and to present evidence of your own. So how do you beat a DVRO? You beat a DVRO the same way that you beat any court case that's filed against you. You beat it with the help of a skilled and an experienced attorney. My guess is you have about as much business defending yourself in a courtroom as I do commanding a nuclear submarine, meaning none. Now, this is not personal to you. It's just a simple truism in the legal profession. It's really easy to screw up a case if you don't understand the complexities of the rules of evidence, the nuances in the rules of procedure, or the art of cross-examination. And you're very likely to screw up your own case if you serve as your own lawyer. Ergo, Abe Lincoln's famous quote, "He who represents himself has a fool for a client." If you want to beat a DVRO, hire a lawyer. Either a criminal defense lawyer or a seasoned family lawyer should be able to help you. Thank you for your question. I appreciate your having asked it, and I invite you to ask me more. Please remember, at Michael A. Haber, PA, it's all about reasonable doubt. And if you like this video, please subscribe. We'll be putting out more soon.